Do a video.
Texas timeout. Texas calls their first timeout of the half. 30 seconds.
Todd Orlando, tremendous respect for Kyler Murray. Said, I don't think I've ever seen anybody like him. And also for Lincoln Riley. He said he's as good a play caller as there is. And he admires greatly the Oklahoma offensive system designed by Lincoln Riley.
Yeah, and you know, he said that the thing about it is it's fairly simple in its concepts, and they do a great job of using max protection and their play action and their ability to run the football. And it's obviously a very quarterback-friendly offense as Baker Mayfield flourished in it, and so has Kyler Murray. And if you take a look at how Kyler Murray stacks up with the other top Heisman candidates, Tua Tagovailoa of Alabama, Dwayne Haskins, he is right up there. And this should go down to the final weekend as it is right now.
We're told only about 10% of the Heisman voters have already cast their ballots. That's a very low number. They're due on Monday. These voters want to get one last look at championship settings of these three contenders.